Food is the core of the society. We have a responsibility as chef to be able to understand that it's not just about cooking, it's about thinking before cooking, it's about also having it's an act of activism. So you need to understand that anything that you do has consequences with the environment, but also with social economy. And so it's everything. I mean, the food is connected to everything in life. There is no food, there is no society. Mm-hmm. There is no food, there is no politics.